So, what'd you think?
Yes, I think he's a good man, too.
Indeed.
Unlike a certain queen's knight, he knows how to treat the royal family with courtesy, too.
Yeah, and unlike a certain member of the royal family, he talks politely, too.
Hey. He's far from perfect, though. He seems a little thick-headed, and he can't hold his liquor. What do you think? Do you think Belcoot is good enough for Lin to marry?
Belcoot is old enough to be the princess's father, isn't he?
That's not so unusual. A 10 or 20 year age difference isn't at all that rare in royal or noble marriages.
Well, we don't have to talk about this right now. The first round isn't even over yet.
True, but I'm still worried about a few things. If Belcoot wins, I wonder what Marina will do.
Huh? Marina? What do you mean?
Never mind. Now then, I guess we better be getting home. I bet Lim is getting a little tired of waiting.
The winner is Belcoot! And tomorrow, Kilderic and Belcoot will compete for the championship!
spotted Marina. She's all right.
And the enemy?
There are two inside. I'm positive those are the guys that attacked Belcoot.
And there are about five more in front. Guess they don't expect anybody to come from the back. They're only guarding the front.
What do you think we should do? Do you want to wait a while?
Sorry. I just can't wait anymore!
Hey, wait!
Huh? What the hell are you doing here?
Marina, are you all right?
What's going on?
What's wrong?
What happened?
You!
How did you...
It looks like you've been very naughty.
We've freed the hostage. If you don't want to get hurt, you better give up now.
Damn it! Not you stupid imposters again! Don't you have anything better to do?
How many times do you have to get in our way before you're satisfied?
Huh. We hardly expect the likes of you to understand our noble purpose. A barbaric swordsman from some backward land trying to become our princess's husband? It's blasphemy! We have to stop it!
And to do that, you're willing to make this poor, innocent young lady suffer?
You got it!
A lot you know! That girl is a citizen of Felaena. It is her duty to go along with the plan, so just back off!
They're never going to listen.
Definitely not.
No matter how you try to justify it, it doesn't change the fact that you failed. So just give up now while you can.
Never! You leave us no choice! Even if we die trying, Belcoot, we're gonna bring you down with us! We can't let you fight in the championship tomorrow!
Fine, come on then. You'll pay for touching Marina.
I just can't believe these guys. And the worst part is, they thought they were doing it for the nation and the royal family.
And getting that poor girl mixed up in it, too.
Marina. It's all right now.
Belcoot. Oh, Belcoot, I was so scared. So scared.
Marina.
Dolph, is that you?
Indeed, sir. I gave her the item, as you instructed.
Good.
Sir, if I may ask, do you think she'll use it?
Who knows? But I do think it would be more interesting if she does use it. And if she doesn't, I've taken other measures as well.
I see.